Thinking about going through all these tracks just to get familiar with them as we go, because if I'm going to be racing online at all, I need to know the track somewhat. And this is Morning with Magic, so good morning to you. If it is morning in your part of the world. Coffee's good. Is the nectar of the gods coffee just so. It's my opinion. But yeah, we're going to see what we can do, kind of damage we can do. We're going to start off with the oval single race. Oval. Nicotine and caffeine first thing in the morning is a necessity for me. Again, this is Morning with Magic. And. We are back in action. Am currently up to 270 subs. I am very impressed with that. Thank you so much for those of you that have subbed. I plan on putting out as much, well, as good content as I possibly can. PC gaming is coming very soon, the beginning of next month. I do have my gaming PC, but I ran out of money to get the rest of what I need to have it hooked up, plus my projector. Not to make excuses up, but the bulb went on my projector, which is what I use to race on and game on and watch TV and all that stuff. So, all right, what we're gonna do is single race here. Pretty simple. It's an oval, so I want to get the most ridiculous car possible. Maybe. I've been wanting to try the Tomahawk. Did I try that one already? It is a Dodge. I already tried it, but that was a Dodge as well. I have one. I wonder if I could sell these cars. I don't think I could sell gift cars. The Aston Martin. Four-wheel drive, 799 horsepower. We gotta try that on the oval. Well, yeah. We're going professional. That's how we're rolling this morning. Hello there in the chats. I should have a setting on PlayStation, so when you do streams, if you don't have a lot of stream people watching, you can actually like put in fake people to make you feel better about yourself. Now, this is a car I never drove before, but it's an oval track, so. Not gonna. Oop, shit. That's not gonna do. Somebody snaked me right off the shade. 2 hours, yep. Thank you. catch up. Stop hitting walls. Boy, that apron in the wall every time. Left turns, baby. Woo-hoo. Sir. I'll take it. That dude was right on my ass. Level 16. Yes, you saw that correctly. Level 16. Single race. Oh, got all those checked. I'd like to get the check marks for all of these. I don't know what that will do, but Dragon Trail Seaside. I'll try a different car. I'll try this one. Oh, I like that. I like that. Oh, Manuel. I don't know if I should do intermediate or pro. We're going to go to professional. It's 130 experience points. I think that means that they're going to race me harder, but that's okay. It's fine with me. Oh, by the way, got this sign for one of my Christmas presents. That's backwards in the camera. It's Man Cave. Not Evac Nam. It's Man Cave. Wooden sign. For my man cave. Ooh, did you guys hear that? Ooh. Shane, hurry up. Come home early so that way we can race. I don't even know what kind of car this is. Is it a Nissan? Lexus? What is a Lexus? A lot of break one. Different car, different gear ratio, I guess. Brake marker. Be sneaky. Car's not bad. I'm sticking with a single. Ooh. Bet you if I get first place, and I should be able to get. Let's go try the Mercedes. I should be able to get all three check marks. So if that's what we're shooting for. Thank you all for stopping by. The ones that have. Cheers. old man hands. This car is pretty cool. It handles pretty decent. I don't know if you're still there, Shane, or not. Alright. Let's see what kind of competition we got here. Seems like the same cars. Dragon Trial. I always think of Dragon Tail for some reason. The next one's going to be reverse of this. freezing stupid. Racing stupid. Don't race stupid, people. I don't think that's going to get me my check mark, though. Let's see what happens. No check mark. I think I need to get first place to get my check mark. Could be wrong. Could be right. So, one more time, and I will. Will I say, let's do the Mitsubishi. We're going to get first place this time, people. Going for professional as well. Three laps of insanity. Where the hell? Oh. Wish me luck. Group me on. Paul! I will be back on P-Cars today. P-Cars today. Long time no see, mister. I think we lost Joe, though. I think he took himself off my friends list. Life got in the way, and I apologize, but I'm back. When are you going to be on today? Shane's coming on, in, as you can see, in another hour and a half, 2 hours. And thanks for not deleting me off your friends list, because of I wasn't around for a little bit. We're still doing what we were doing. All right. Okay, cool. I will look for you. I was that wide. That sucks. Thank you. son of a bitch. Couldn't catch him. I should have tried to take him in that part. Damn it. That was close. That was close. I'm gonna check this out real quick. I didn't think I raced that bad. Just gotta be on your toes when it's expert, I guess. Which is good. You don't want it to be easy. That much through that turn. Just split them. I like the fact that they are not easy. Usually for me. Thank you. know you or don't know you. See, I should have taken him there. Right here. I was trying to set him up a little bit. So I didn't get the exit I wanted. That was the last turn. Trying to get these, still don't have it. Okay, what car am I going to use this time? I'm going to use my Audi, see if I can get it done. See if I can get it done. Professional. Oh, they are no slouch. Audi R8 LMS Sports Team WRT. Oh, I wonder if this is the Ultra, like in Project Cars. I like it. If you don't like that sound, you don't love racing. Second. Oh, I have my traction control a little too low. Try that. She's a little squirrely. Thank you. be able to get it done with this car. Can't do it with this one, guys. I can't get out of my own way, let alone take a spot. Set your car on the track button is, but maybe I should find out. It's a shit show. I'm just trying to coast it. Can't do it. I wonder if it's a super soft tires I'm using. Sport soft. As they call it. Top of the traction control set to 2 instead of 1. See, I'm on full throttle on the gas through there, and it just... Pleasant, y'all. thank you all for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Okay, driving options. I need... See, I have them both on SportSoft. Traction control was on 2. I think I need to change that back to 1 for that car anyways. Assist. Auto drive off. Driving line assist. Brake indicator. Stability's on. ABS weak. Show ghost is off. Control steering sensitivity. There's got to be a setting for the track. Suspension, aerodynamics, drivetrain. It's all car related. I need something in the driver's options. It's got to be. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Alright, I don't think I got my... Definitely didn't get my stuff on that one. One last time. I like this car. I'm gonna try it. Again. Woohoo! Shane, where are you, buddy? Paul, get in here. Just woke my cat up. Sorry, dude. Do that. Now I'm going to go over to P Cars 2, and it's going to feel so much different. I feel like a noob there, too. Trying to get this shit done. Dirty. I did it. Try to go online and set up a race on that track. That was fun. Lobby. Okay. We are going to create a room. Okay, what's this race for fun? No, race for real, I guess. Do that. Fixed room ownership, what's that mean? Max number of participants, let's set the max. Require a sportsman rating, no. What was that? No. It's one of the first ones. Where'd it go? VV Racing? No. No. Feather Springs? No, it was, that's backwards. It was a something trail. There it is, Dragon Trail. That's the one. Number of laps. 7 laps. Grid start, boost none. Visible damage on, tire wear off. Fuel consumption off. Regulation settings. Power limit, no limit. Huh. Type of car, number, no. Tuning. Where's the cars, actually? Racing number, minimum tire rating. There's got to be a place where there's cars, and I'm just not seeing it. Anybody of you in the chat know how to have the same class cars? 7 laps. Race settings. It has to be under race settings. Slipstream strength boost, none. What if once I get into the thing? Initial fuel default, grip track edge, regulation settings. I think that's it right here. What is my car? Was it a GR3? We'll go GR3. Power. Oh, shit. How many horsepower? That's where it... Try that. Save settings. What did it say? Oh, I got a room name. Let's see if we get anyone to bite. 400 horsepower, that should be good, right? I don't know what my car was. I hope it was under, a little under 400. cars that meet regulations. I just screwed myself. 585. Okay, so I just created a room for nobody. 585 was the regulations. So what I'm going to do is check out the horsepower on my one car that I like. Or let me back out of this. Oh, I got seaside thing. All right. Let me pick the car here. GRB. Which one is this one? Was the one I liked. .419 horsepower. Okay. That's the one I liked. I don't think I have that either. Do I? Do I need that for the lobby? Should be quick. Okay, I need grid start. GRB. Say 500. Right? That should be alright. I'm all new to this, guys, so. Save settings. Race for real. Overwrite. I should hopefully have a car that I can race in it. Learning all this new. Sorry, guys. Look at that beautiful beast. It's a thing of beauty. I think the car, if that's not mine, I need to get it. I think that's four-wheel drive. All-wheel drive. I have no cars. Fuck. What is that car? Okay, I gotta go buy a car. Some bitch. Sorry. I gotta go buy a car. I got enough stuff to get a car. Alright, Brain Central. Here we come. I think that's... I think it was a Lexus. Here it is. I like that. 350,000. I gotta get it. There she is. Like the way this car feels in general. This car is added to your garage. Do you want? Yes, I do. So we can go race some people online. Here we go. I wasted a lot of money. Hopefully it wasn't for participating in an official online race. No, that's not what I want. Lobby. It should be quick now. I got it saved so I can just load it right in and go. Again, I apologize. I'm still learning. Create room, load settings, race for real, load. Now I should be able to, is my name still up there? Yep. There we go. I should have a car now. Default settings, but I should have a car. I even allowed for a little more horsepower, so hopefully that doesn't bite me in the ass. Because more horsepower doesn't necessarily mean faster. Good God. Alright. Car does not meet the... GR4. Alright. I have a GRB. Why did I put GRB? I'm learning. I'll get it. People are like, I want a race. Okay, create a room. Load the settings. Race for real. Load. Okay. Then I go over to... I didn't even know what that meant. GR4. That should do it. Now I'll save settings. See if that does it. Please, Lord. I just want to race this car against people. But overall, this car here, if you guys have this game, this has really good handling. I mean, you can get on it through corners and stuff and just... Please. I want to race. Those of you stuck around this long through my shenanigans.
Thank you.
about to change this to Bathurst. To race. I'm going to try Bathurst then. And if that don't work, then I'll do one more single player and then I need to take a little break. But we're going to use the same car. Load settings. Is it the race for real that's scaring people away, you think? What?
Okay.
Mount Panorama. Here we go. 7 laps. 8 o'clock clear. Is that AM or PM? Anything else should be the same. That should be a really good race if people would just join. So meanwhile, back at the ranch, how y'all doing? This should be a really good race. I wish they had put AI cars to fill in as an option. Seven laps of joy. Come on, people. Jump in here if you got it. Oh. Change the name of the room to Come Get Some. What I'm gonna have to do. Oh, we got somebody buzzed. If I go into the track, more people can join, hopefully. Thank you. race, people. Not all aids, no. Not all aids are on. We got five people in here. Ooh, we could have a decent race. Everyone ready up? There we go, people. Five, I guess they didn't already up. Public lobbies. Just a little bit. Turn, pig. Turn, pig. All right, concentrate. Shit. In last place. Ouch. Hey, it's the first time using this car on this track, so no excuses. More practice. Behind, I don't know if I can catch. I give up. Just stay off the grass and you'll be okay. I don't think I made it to that corner yet, safely. Boy, do I need practice with this car. parking marker went to that this corner. Setting your car on the track, that sucks. Note to self, test the car before you actually make it, use it on a track. This car is good on the siege trail, the dragon trail. Not on this one. For me, anyways. Ready to get lapped. Just can't do it with that car, guys. Feel so bad. I'm not the only one. My car looked worse. This is kind of like that Ford that we raced on this track, where you need the setup and stuff, but it was a supercar. It was all engine, little car, but the car feels good. Should have AIDS on big time after the way I control on this track. Holy shit. Unfortunately, I'm going to end my stream there. I need some breakfast. I will continue today in a little bit on Project Cars. Get back into it. I will catch you in the next video. I'm sorry that was such a shit show at the end of this with this online race. I'll make sure next time I have better feel for the car and track combo. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And this is Magic. And we'll catch you in the next video. See ya.